Oh, wait a minute. Look at you.
No blemishes. Oh, I'm flying. Look at that.
Dad, I'm on a call. Oh. Sorry, I'm back.
Bye, everybody.
Looking good, Mr. Fox.
Looking and sounding your best no matter what? That's Intel Evo.
Thank you.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Pokemon Crystal Clear, where, if I remember correctly, I'm training so that I can go and beat up the third gym. It looks like I need to heal some of my Pokemon here. It looks like I'm close to the 15 I'm aiming for. And a level. I don't need to learn Stun Spore. Fampi. I don't have one of those. I got the fan bee. It comes, what, do they live underwater? Float out in the middle of the water? I'm gonna name her. Oh, it's in him. His name is Ekel, because I accidentally put a K in there, and I don't feel like deleting it.
Hmm.
psychic move? Not very effective? Okay. And it's gone. Poof is next. That supersonic really sucks the fun out of this. Jeez, off the bat. Okay. Back to training. We require mommy's assistance. Goes. time to go and heal up again. Critical hit! Almost. A Psyduck? I don't have one of those. I didn't get to catch the Psyduck. It's a fact. A Jigglypuff. Mess up the way they have things. I've got to heal up my team so that I can continue training them. Of course. That's a first. Oh, a drowsy. I don't have any of these. God. I don't want it reading my dreams for personal reasons. Sleeping Beauty. Aha. References. Okay, we gotta beat this one up. Disable, seriously? Okay, fine, I see how it is. Remember correctly, trying to put me to sleep so it can use... Oh, it's got pound. Okay. Thinking it was gonna try and use Dream Eater, but... That proved me wrong. Revive my hoot hoot. Another one of these, okay. Damn Pippi, I woke up. If that's how you're gonna be about it. Oh, of course. Have any Pokeballs? There I go. I have poisoned the duck. No, I do not need to put Pokemon, my enemies to sleep. I can just poison them. Healing. Since Jamie doesn't seem to understand the concept of staying awake. Oh, is that the case? A drowsy. Thank you. Come on, Jamie, wake up. We're back. We've gained a little bit more experience. This is why I actually really dislike grinding. It's just back and forth here. And there really isn't much to it. It's just... A Magnemite? Seriously? I think I'm just gonna try and run from this. I don't wanna fight Magnemite. They're difficult. If I can't kill them fast enough, they'll run away. And take away a lot of my health. There's really no point to it. Mine doesn't affect me. Okay, almost there. Hypnosis. Hmm. is it now? Level up. Foof is evolving. Oh! My Foof falls into a faff. I'm not actually gonna name it that, but. Get that 14 up. One more level here. Switch, I guess. Okay, let's see what extra we can get in. Come on, wake up! Seriously? Oh. Okay, time to go heal and challenge the gym. Is 12, that looks like Erica, who's a grass time type leader. So that she pulls her ace almost immediately. And it is strong. Piper was able to survive, though. There's that. Okay. This is where I decided I'm gonna be, so... Get some training in, shall we? Extra training. Of course it did. Here we go, trying again, even though I really didn't gain any levels or anything. Here we go again! With some luck, we will win. With a shitload of luck, we will win. Thank you. I'm just hoping they get a low roll and something survives. Oh, maybe, hopefully I can land this poison powder, yes. Already doing better than before. Don't know why I'd never thought of using extreme for speed before now. Gonna stretch myself out here. Oh yeah, another level. Milk drink? Oh, is Kadabra her ace? Oh, holy Hannah, no it ain't! Oh, it might be. A critical hit. Okay, let's go get some more training in. Mama be out there kicking the- God damn it! Stop it! I just realized exactly what it is, and the fact that I just don't want to fight these things. Okay, here we go. Here's something I can trade with. Oh boy. I need to look at that and see what that does. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Okay, here's the thing. I've actually been playing this a while now, and Nintendo hasn't done anything. Because I didn't... here's the thing. The only way they can get me for this is if I paid for it. And, I didn't. And they can't... do it. Yeah, the most they can do here on Twitch is copyright strike me. But the fact of the matter is that this is Crystal. It's just an open world version of Crystal. That's all it is. Hitting me with anything like that isn't gonna change much of anything. This still exists. Yeah, I understand. It's like, but that's the thing. It's not me who they go after. It's the person who made this. The thing is, I don't know who made this. I know who edited it so that I could have my custom sprite in it, but I don't know who made it. Actually, you know what? That's not completely the truth, because I know for a fact that the person who made it actually has their name on it, and they're constantly updating it. And the thing is, this is out. People know this exists. Nintendo just seems to have decided not to go after it. This has been around for quite a while. Oh, god dang it. I don't want to deal with these. Use another milk drink. Like Shock Slayer or something, I think is the name they use. The person who made this. As far as I know, nobody was actually paid in the process. I think it's an original move that they actually removed from the series. I'm not sure. Who did this to yourself, buddy? I can see how it can be abused. Oh, come on, stop it with the... I don't like fighting those Magmites because they're steel type, so it's really difficult to hurt them. There we go, here's a Meowth. Oh, I'm still asleep, am I? Oh, you know it. Oh, damn. Totally knocked me out. Oh, that's not where I wanted to go. There's no reason for me to quit the game. Heal, that's all. I don't, unless you think I'm doing a Nuzlocke. No, I'm not doing a Nuzlocke. I'm trying to experience this game in its beautiful glory. Though there is a built-in Nuzlocke mode to this game. It's beautiful. Oh, do you not know what Nuzlocke is? It's okay, you don't need to know what Nuzlocke is. It's okay, you don't need to know. Because you'd hate it. I know you well enough, you would hate it. Time to get my team wrecked! Yeah, no, nothing. Not surviving. Oh, I didn't use Thundershock. Dang it. Yeah, no, Nuzlocke is basically, it's a version of the game that people like to do. I personally don't understand why. They're just making it harder on themselves. Maybe it's a challenge. Maybe that's why. The fact that it's technically a challenge. But, basically, the way a Nuzlocke works is whenever one of your Pokemon gets knocked out, you then have to release it because you can't use that Pokemon anymore. So it really puts a lot more of a focus on grinding and training up your team before you take on gym leaders and move further into more difficult areas. And let me tell you, you tend not to get a Master Ball till later, but yes, pretty much. And I personally don't care for the idea of a Nuzlocke because I don't like grinding. I do not like the fact that I'm having to train for this specific battle. But at the same, because I'm here, I want to challenge him and I want to get it done with. I mean, I understand that this gym, I'm not supposed to be here yet. But that's because normally there'd be story blocking me from getting into the city at all. This version of the game removes that. But it also makes the gyms scale. So this is my third gym. I'm supposed to be strong enough to be able to take this out by now. And no matter what gym I go to, they're all gonna be this difficult. Oh, a lot of games do that. That's just how games are in general. Now, if I were faster, I would have been able to beat that. Leveled up, yay! That actually might help. I probably should have done that first. And it's not that they have a high critical rate, it's the fact that she has psychic, which is so fucking powerful, is wiping out my team in one move. It's just a really strong attack. That's all it is. See how you like it. Yeah, this is where it's cheating. They woke up instantly. It's gonna take me a while. Oh yeah, that's right. In Gale of Darkness, you could call to them to wake them up, couldn't you? Honestly, those were probably, Colosseum and Gale of Darkness would probably be my favorite spin-off series if it weren't for Mystery Dungeon, the second Mystery Dungeon entries. And of course, they wouldn't go for beating with a stick, because that's abuse. Bear calling? Okay. Oh, okay. Use it on another Pokemon. outside of battle. Okay. Interesting to say the least. Pretty much, by using Mill Creek, I'm extending how long I'm training. Okay. Healing. Once again! Turn. Oh. Instantly. Yeah. Oh, geez, there's a critical hit. I didn't even get to use it. dang it. Critical hit, of course. We all know what that means. It means I need to get myself to actually go through that door so I can train. Because I have a fire type at the lead, I can actually fight against those, steel types. Level up. Victory! Don't know why I use smog. That'll do. No point. More milk. Come on. Dang it, twice in a row. Fine. Yes. Like, literally one experience from leveling up. Okay, let's do this again. I've leveled up a Pokemon. Let's see if that's good enough. Screwed up off the bat. Okay. keep him alive. Next trainee. Meow. and disable my wrap. More experience. And more experience for error. If I get 17, that's gonna be nice. See if we can do this. Oof, get in there! that does even more. Oh yeah, I want to do that. Of course it did. Another attempt will be made! Your turn. Get him. Next turn. He's just gonna carry the whole team this whole time, ain't he? Committed. Maybe, just maybe. Yeah, I got. Oh, okay. I still got this. Oh, yeah, critical hit. I'm being called by the Pokemon League. here. How much money do I have in my bank? I need to check that. I have 5,000 saved. I think I need 500,000 to buy the house? Or is it 50,000? I don't know. I'm gonna run up and check real fast, because I can and want to buy Bill's house. I'm gonna run up there real fast to find out exactly how much it costs. Yeah, and a storm's always a good reason to check, to make sure someone's okay. I just need to check and see. Okay, it's only 10,000, so I'm about halfway there. So once I have $10,000, I can buy that place. Where do I want to go next? I guess I could head... See, I just got Vermilion. Oh damn, yeah, I know it's in that dangerous spot. Beautiful though. Dangerous, but beautiful. So, I just got the badge for, where is it? For Saffron. I could... Dang it. Okay, so I can head either to Vermilion or Lavender Town. I think I need Surf to get through Route 9 to the Rock Tunnel. But I'll try anyways. There's some training I can do on the way out there too. Not going to. That, yeah, this, if I actually go through all this, I'll gain experience and be able to train. I probably should use Psychic to teach my Piper some, well, Psychic. go, Foof. At least I have the poison helping me bring it down. It's a ground type. It's probably actually a rock type, which means it's got even better defense. Ground, rock, and steel have great defense. Up Piper there. I probably actually want to stop by the Pokemart and get some Pokeballs and whatnot while I'm at it. Yes, balls for Pokemon. Pokeball. Is there anything? Oh, I can't go in there. Okay, that's a different house. I'm taking Bill's house. I'm not gonna buy that one. A Zubat. I was about to do something, I forget what it was. Oh, yes. Of course you do. good thing I have this very powerful attack. Level up. Poliwag. If I remember correctly, that's just a water type. Not a water fighting. Mankey, which is a fighting type. So let's just, oh, it laser beamed me. And it's done. Okay, apparently he wants me to lose to him before he tells me a secret. Diglett. Well, that's the thing. Diglett has to have claws, otherwise how is it digging? No, you want to know something without logic? Rhyhorn can learn Tail Whip, but it doesn't have a tail. It eventually does evolve into a Pokemon with a tail, Rhydon, but it learns it as Rhyhorn. With no tail. That really is not effective at all. No, it's not. Because Rhyhorn and Rhydon are ground types. Ground, they might even be ground rock. It has no tail. That is one smooth rear end. Thank you. Goodbye, fool. Let's just finish this off, shall we? What do you have to tell me, huh? Okay, because I named him after my friend Error, who is the one who did the sprite work for me to play this. The coloration is actually built. Being able to change the coloration of your Pokemon is actually built into the game. I just named him Air because he was my starter Pokemon, and I decided to name him after the guy that allowed me to play this, really. Having lag issues right now? Oh, that's not good. Up at the lead here. What's over here, huh? You have. People shouldn't leave for anything. Okay. I'm not littering. I need arena. I don't have any of those. I want one. Can't use my electric attacks because this is a ground type. Poison ground. Thank you. That's weird. Though I don't understand how they'd be in the same system unless it's a heater boiler combo. But okay, guess that's the way you can do it. Level 21, oh lord. It is really weird. Like, the only thing I can think of for that is if they just don't have water running through it and it's just heating up nothing inside the boiler. But the fact that you have running water tells otherwise. They have to actually look into that. Of course they are. Doesn't mean they're gonna help you find another place, which sucks, honestly. Oh god, it poisoned me. Okay. Hope you don't end up somewhere worse. Because it's very obvious they don't actually look into this stuff. until it becomes a major issue. Stone sport, huh? Level up. Now I gotta go and heal my Pokemon up again, thank you very much. How else are they supposed to train if they're fainted? Well, that's the thing, it's like, exactly what kind of discrimination is that? I don't think income is a protected, is protected in the same way. I don't think, I really don't think income is protected under discrimination laws. If it is, I've never heard of it. Mount Silver is between Johto and Kanto. Thank you. knows magnitude. Well, here's the thing. Discrimination works in the other direction, too. Technically, by saying that they can't get help because they make too much money, you are discriminating against people who make more money. I mean, I'm not saying it's something we should... I'm not saying we should allow people who have what they need to be able to survive should get as much help as people who don't. I'm just saying... You could argue that it is a form of discrimination. If you're gonna argue in one direction, you can argue in the other. I mean, that's why affirmative action is considered illegal. Despite the fact that people still use it as an excuse. I mean, technically everything falls, everything in our society is like that. There is, you're also pay, I really can't use the term paywalling for it because technically paywall means you have to be able to make a certain amount of money to be able to use it, but. It's called, I mean, that's literally just how capitalism works. They choose a price and they can say, okay, this is the price. This is the price we're putting down, and we want to make sure that you're actually able to pay said price, and this is how we think we will know that you can pay said price. It's kind of ridiculous because there are banks who do it too. There are people who pay $1,000 a month rent and bills. I myself pay part of a $1,500 total rent and bill combination every month. But a bank would look at my income and say, yeah, we're not gonna be able, you're not gonna be able to afford to pay us $700 a month for a home loan. Which, most of that $1,500 I pay a month is rent. So, it's like... You're telling me, even though they're saying that you can't pay the $700 along with the $1,500 you're already paying. I'm sitting here like, $1,200 of that would not be there. I pay maybe $300 total in bills. The rest is rent. I get this, I get to buy a house, and then I'd be only paying maybe a total of $1,700 plus the $3. But they want you making enough to be able to pay what you're already paying, plus what they're asking like three times over, even though you can pay it. I'm rambling now. It's a sign that I'm getting older. I'm slowly losing my mind. Okay. We need to make our way through here, shall we? Let's see what's over here. Anything nice? No? Okay. Actually, now that I've seen Nidorino, Nidorina? It was blue, it's Nidorina. I can try and find it on the list. Gen 1 Pokemon, I'm sure. Oh, that's right, I can see when it evolves. That's all the way over in Johto, isn't it? They don't show up at night. This is in Safari Zone in Kanto, and that's in Johto. Okay, so I can catch these in the Safari Zone. Okay, we're close. Yeah, no, I agree. It is ridiculous that they are in fact allowed to ask for so much more than they'd actually be asking for. Just to decide if they want you to live in their complex. It's crazy. Okay, first off, you already know what I think about things she says. Second off, exactly. Honestly, they're actually more likely to cause property damage because they're sitting there. Oh, I can afford it. What's it matter? Rich people will literally go down the street, run someone over, pay off the fine, and go do it again. Poor people can't afford that. I don't have a Slowpoke. But if I find one before I find a Teddy Ursa, I'll come back and give it to you. Thank you. Sure, why not? Oh, trust me, I've come across things that people have said that make no sense. Like, apparently, there was this whole idea that the freaking vaccine for COVID was turning people into zombies. You want no sense? That makes no sense. A Togepi? Oh, I'ma beat up a Togepi. Metronoming the bind. Smurgle. Smeargle. I'm not sure. I think this might be original. I guess maybe they copied it from a Cubone. Now, you're lucky that I need to figure out why my chat doesn't show up on my screen anymore. Because you'd have a lot of this stuff going up, and everyone can see it. Sorry for the sneeze. Sorry, but you are not Smaug. Much just outright using Surf straight from the get-go. Oh, Ice Punch, okay. Thank you. Okay, we're down to one last Pokemon. And we know exactly how this is gonna go. Oh, a full restore, huh? Okay, I've got Stomp. Oh, perfect victory! For Mommy, specifically. War Turtle shaking what his Mommy gave him, and here comes Mommy to take it away. Okay. 5% for Marowak. Okay. Raichu's at 4%. Okay. 1% for a Bulbasaur. Oh, that's where I can go to get a Bulbasaur. Okay, Grimer at the power plant. I can get a Jolteon. And there's Zapdos. I know in the original game it was like 70. The thing is, I don't have oh, there's Zapdos right there. I'm sure that's actually Zapdos right there. Yeah, that's Zapdos. Because the power plant is like directly south of where I am right now. Oh, was he? It's been a while since I've played the Gen 1 games, but this is also supposed to be Crystal, which is Gen 2. So he might be higher. But yeah. Next time, I will work my way through Rock Tunnel. And on the other end, I should come out near Creepy Town, USA. I forget what the place is called. But where the Pokemon Tower is. No. I forget the name of the place. Lavender Town, yes, thank you. Lavender Town. So, hopefully I'll hit there. And then from Lavender Town, let me look at my map here real fast. We'll head down to Lavender Town. And then I think we can go down. And then head over to, what is this place? Head through Lavender Town to get to Vermilion. We'll head back up, take a left down, hit the cities that way, see what we can do. Hopefully by the time I get down to the bottom there, I'll have surf and I can go through to the islands, come back up through Pallet Town, then 8th gym right there. Although technically I could have had it be my first, but still. I felt like saving him for last. We'll see. I might just have to uninstall and reinstall OBS. That's what I've been hearing. Which means I'd have to reset up everything. But I'll look into it. I've been wanting to get back up there because until I do, people are just going to think I'm talking to myself. and I already know I'm losing my mind. I just want to make sure they know that I'm not that far gone. But yeah, so next time, that's the plan. We're gonna head through Rock Tunnel and get to Labyrinth Town. He doesn't read them anyway, so. So yeah, until then, I hope everyone has a fantastic night.